Wow.
Labor Day weekend. Mom and Dad.
Come on, Kirk.
She's paying my chiropractor bill.
Yep.
Okay.
Marcia doing cleaning house.
Hi, Justin.
Look at Maggie, just nothing. How you doing, buddy?
Hi, Daddy.
Hi, Justin.
Hi.
Hey, buddy. No, I got it. Uh-oh.
Anybody having a baby? Hot water.
Hey, Justin.
Where'd he go?
Are going outside. Hi. Okay. Well, hi, Justin.
Hey, Mama.
How are you doing?
Hey, Mama.
Come on. No, no, no.
Maggie, come on.
Come on, Maggie. Oh, Justin's gone. There's Maggie.
I got those babies every 6 inches.
Hey, now we're getting ready for the airplane toss-off. Uh-oh, I'm right in the middle of the field. Well, hi, Justin.
That's all. That's the only disqualification. If you go beyond the rail, you're disqualified.
Hi, Justin.
And this is for distance.
Oh, there's Maggie licking Justin.
For distance.
For distance, out that way.
And up here.
Where's
that, on the patio, we have Grandma Martin,
I think.
Uncle Chuck, Bill, Kirk, Doug,
Justin's down there,
and
right?
Judy. Yeah, somewhere.
Go ahead, Doug.
Are you ready?
There he is. He's hiding behind a chair. Ready?
Whoa!
Pretty!
-4.
Okay, here goes Doug doing Justin's plane. All right. That was Doug's.
Go for it. Can I throw my mulligan?
No mulligan. No mulligan.
Now it's Kirk's turn.
Crunch.
All right.
That's a good one.
Now it's Grandpa's turn. Uh-oh, he got cement.
Well, I don't know.
Can you take a clue from this?
Now it's Uncle Chuck's turn.
Aeronautical adjustment.
Boy, he's really warming up. Oh, I get it. This cameraman lost it.
Oh, look.
Woo. Okay,
Justin, we can't go over the rail here. We have to go through the house.
There goes Justin. Justin's got one plane. You can tell I have a cold.
Yeah.
There's Maggie, and there's Justin.
No, Maggie.
Well, here comes Doug.
Whose did she get? Mine?
No.
Oh, good.
Oh, there's Kirk.
Go on.
Man, too much dihedral in the tail.
Huh. There's Doug playing with the airplane. There's Kirk.
Well, we're not going for distance now. We're going for aerobatics now.
You did that part already.
No.
Hi, honey. That was good.
Where are you going?
Now we're doing aerobatics. And you have to do aerobatics.
Hi.
No, Maggie.
There's Maggie giving him another bath.
Come on.
Wait, we gotta get some height on there.
Hey, there's Kirk.
Yep. No. Oh, spicy. Yeah, like that. Oh, no.
Throw.
Yeah. That's what happened with this guy. He didn't repair anything. He nailed it. No matter what was wrong, if it was plumbing, he nailed it. If it was, the bathroom, the toilet wouldn't flush, he'd nail it.
That
was charming.
If you turn on the hot water in the washing machine, you have to turn off the water outdoors upstairs.
Well, sure. I mean, that makes sense. I mean, Julia, folks. The joy of ownership.
And
the hi, Dad.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
Good.
Having fun.
Hi, Maggie. How you doing?
Having fun.
Who was the winner? Did you decide who the winner was?
Yeah, I think Charles was the winner.
Was he?
Yeah. Overall,
yeah, but he landed up on the roof on
the
distance.
Well, I know, but, that's...
Oh, that's...
You know, and Justin's was pretty darn good on both.
Well, then they're going to have to split it.
Okay.
It won't split.
Well...
Here's Justin and Kurt.
Decision, director.
I don't think he cares.
What is the prize? He might.
It depends on what the prize is, doesn't it?
Here you go.
Hi, Maggie.
I lost you.
I'm still here.
I got it.
There you go. Up. Right. Whoa, there.
Hi.
Hey.
I had it way too focused. Hi.
Hi.
Smile away.
Hi,
bye.
Mom. Hi, Dad. Hi, everybody.
This is Grandpa.
Is there a reason there are only four left?
Was there a fifth?
Yeah.
Yes, there were five.
I think it's around the corner. Nice job, Kirk.
It's the air thing.
Never were real big on distance, huh?
Ding.
Well,
this is Justin playing with a paper airplane. I'm done with his dad.
Ooh, look at that one. Ooh.
He's not quite sure what to make of things. There's Doug with him. Good throw, Justin. Pretty neat, huh?
Can you make a deal?
I got a helicopter here.
Hi, Justin. Hi. Hey, it's Kirk.
See, all I have to do is stand in one spot.
Justin, say hi.
Hello.
Hiya.
Hiya.
Uh-oh, Dad's got the camera on. Gotta go show off.
How are you?
Yes.
What are you doing? What do you see?
Are you gonna get up in my lap?
Keep that one focused.
He likes that little red light
that's
winking on
him.
Yeah.
Yeah, fingerprints
on the lens. That's always a nice touch.
Bye bye.
Go get your dad. Go get him.
Dad, you
want
some tea?
Yeah, tea'd be great.
Lemon zinger?
Yes. No.
I gave it to you.
Don't
like
lemon
zinger?
No.
You keep telling me how
you love
it.
Red zinger tea.
Oh. They're still filming
them. Yeah. I got them on camera here. It's just kind of an extension of my shoulder now.
Hope you are ready. Here we go. Bye, old Washington. On the period of Pinaway.